Here with the player of the match, and no surprise that it's Danai van Niekerk. Congratulations not only for wickets but runs. Really important for the Sydney Sixers today to finish off an innings in the batting department.
Yeah, first of all, I just want to thank God for my talent. Pretty awesome. We needed that win. We needed to shift the momentum, and what better way to do it at the SCG today?
It was crucial against the Brisbane Heat to post a decent score, because we all know how good Beth Mooney was. Elisa Healy really set it up at the top, didn't she?
Oh, yes. I was really proud of her, especially she hasn't gone really well, but it just shows you the character and the mental toughness she has. She worked really hard leading up to this game, and to see it pay off, couldn't be more stoked for her.
With the ball, you had it against Deandra Dotton, one of the biggest hitters. What were you feeling at the top of your mark?
I was a bit nervous knowing the run rate, but I always felt like I was in with a chance, because she keeps on coming at you. Got it wrong twice, but that last ball, I just knew if I get it full enough, I can either trap in front or bowler, and thank goodness that came off.
A quick turnaround for both teams, another crucial match against Hurstville Oval. Fingers crossed for the same kind of outcome.
Yeah, hopefully. Like I said, we just want to change the momentum, and it's all about momentum in these tournaments, especially, the business end of the tournament. So hopefully, tomorrow can be just as good, not as nerve-wracking, but just as good, and, we can come out on the right end.
Well, congratulations on today's performance, and good luck for tomorrow.
Thank you, Lisa.